Got a recipe that calls for brown sugar, but you don't have any at home? Let me show you how to make your own with only two ingredients.
Add 1 cup of granulated sugar into a bowl, then go ahead and add in 1 tablespoon of molasses. Then use a spatula to mix everything together, then break up all the small pieces using a fork, and look at that, you have just made your own brown sugar.